Hi, this is Olympic Line. Hi, I'm James Kington. I'm your host for Olympic Line. This is going to be a video blog of Olympic news, hopefully. Whenever I get new news, you can hopefully see a picture and get this video vlog going. Yeah, I'm excited. I have a lot of knowledge on the Olympic movement. I've been following it for like almost my whole life. I really enjoy the Olympics. It's something I can look forward to all the time. I'm really excited. I've been following the Olympic movement all my life. But I'm usually known as LondonF2012. That's my email on Yahoo. I set it up 7 years ago because I was excited for the London Olympics. In that whole race for 2012, because the U.S. was involved, and it was right after Athens 2004, which was pretty phenomenal. I'm ready for London, definitely. That's my shirt. There, ready for London. My YouTube name is now 2022 Car James. I got a new YouTube account and just changed the name. I tried to do Olympic years. 2022 hasn't been decided yet, but after the 2018 vote this year, I think Munich or something. That's another topic. Probably another blog video post on Munich. That'll be in the future. But hopefully I can set up Olympic Line as just when the Olympic news happens and my reaction, and hopefully I can go and just blog about the Olympics, which I really enjoy, and that's why I'm taking French. There's been a lot of Olympic news. 2011 was kind of really slow. It's not an Olympic year. We're coming up on 2012, which of course is the Olympic year. 2011 was a slow year for the Olympic movement. We did have the election of Pyeongchang, Korea for 2018 Winter Olympics, and I had made a plan a long time ago for Asheville, North Carolina to get the Olympics, but that's really hard to do just with one person. And like, North Carolina is great, everything. I love North Carolina. Just things didn't happen, but it was kind of inspiring. I made a whole Asheville bid that I came up with by myself for 2018, but it, you know, you gotta have backing from the government. Bidding for the Olympics, there's a bureaucratic system to it. It's really hard if you don't have money or influence, but I hope in the future I can have some influence on the Olympic movement. I really like it, and it's kind of a passion of mine, personally. Good. 2018 will be in Pyeongchang, South Korea, which was kind of after three attempts for Pyeongchang, South Korea, 2018 they got the Olympics. It was kind of expected after they were up against after they were up against Munich and ANSI and France. But Korea won it this year, 2018. Pyeongchang, 2018. But we're heading into 2012, an Olympic year, 2012. With Innsbruck, the youth winter Olympic Games, coming up, Innsbruck 2012. That'll be in January, starting January 13th. The torch relay should be starting. It starts on my birthday, Innsbruck 2012. But today, December 7th, 2011, the IOC announced that the candidate for the second Youth Winter Olympic Games would go to in Lillehammer, Norway. And they were the only candidate city, so it was a no-brainer. So Lillehammer 2016 will be the second Youth Winter Olympic Games. As decided by the IOC today. So we'll have to see where they go with the Youth Olympic movement. Innsbruck is the next game coming up really soon. They have the medal design competition, the torch relay for Austria, and we'll have to see. Then it goes on to Nanjing, China, the big sports powerhouse, the second Youth Olympic Games in Asia, and then Lillehammer, and then Rio de Janeiro 2016. But I will thank you for listening. I will definitely keep this video ball going, hopefully, as more Olympic news comes up. The torch relay for Innsbruck should be started in Athens, Greece, December 17th, on my birthday, which I'll be in Charleston, being Savannah. thank you for watching. I was hoping to put on some music. But I can I have some Olympic footage. So, in review, Norway. Norway. Blue Hammer. Blue Hammer. Review. I have a good playlist on my iPhone. Lillehammer. Lillehammer. Thank you. I didn't want to do this. Lillehammer. You know, well, the great thing about Lillehammer hosting the games is Lillehammer already in Norway already hosted the games, and so the Olympic movement is just growing and expanding. So I hope this will be a really awesome video vlog, and I hope a lot of people can see it because they love me. Hopefully, bye.